Hi, everybody. CJ Murphy from EliteFTS.com and TotalPerformanceSports.com bringing you part five, week five, 44 and broken. It's a deload week this week in the squat, but after consulting with Brian Carroll, my coach, on my miserable performance last week in my new jack suit, we decided that I would do a moderate deload and just work the jack suit for a couple of doubles with 500 pounds just to get used to it and get the groove, get some confidence. So what you'll see right now is first couple sets of my training partner, Jane, as she preps for the World Championships coming up in Vegas. She's also coached by Brian, as I've said a number of times. And as he analyzes the video for form and technique issues, I film her work sets along with mine and throw them in here so that he can watch us both. I only did four doubles today at 500. I filmed two of them because my battery died in the camera. And we're going to see one of those coming up. Jane did quite a bit more work than I did. Looks like she's got about 325 on the bar right there. And now she's coming along nicely. She's got a couple of little technique issues she's got to fix. And they're coming along. She's a very good deadlift, a very good bench press. And we've got some issues in the squat. But she's very strong at the squat. She squatted over 400 pounds. I don't know if it's in the 148s or the 165s. She's going to be lifting in the 165s this time. And we're hoping to see her squat a little bit over 400, somewhere at 415, 420. All right, so here we come up now. Today I used the size 56 jack suit instead of the 58 I used last week. And I think I had a lot more success with this. I didn't feel like I was getting too much out of the last suit. And I had the straps jacked down pretty tight, and I still wasn't getting quite the pop I needed to. Was a little bit loose in the hips, so I decided to try the 56 today, and that seemed to work out a lot better. I also made a big change to my diet, and I did not consume the required 1,100 grams of carbohydrates the night before training here, but I did get a substantial amount. I got about 800 grams in the night before, and I had tons and tons of energy for this workout. Felt great. I think that's really been what's been killing me, is the lack of calories. I didn't get depth on those two reps, but I didn't expect to with 500 pounds. Went down kind of hard, went up pretty easy. Felt good, had a lot of confidence. So I was pretty happy with that. As I state in the article that you'll read, I took my son to see a WWE Night of Champions at the Boston Gardens. And I was fortunate enough to have been in the Heineken boardroom, which if you're not familiar with that, that is an ultra luxury box that a friend of mine has tickets to. So I got some tickets from him. And it's loaded up with food in there. All the food's free. So I decided to eat my ticket value in carbohydrates. And I put on a Matt Rhodes-style eating frenzy while at the WWE show. And I think that was the, like I said, that was the difference from my workout today. Up next, you'll see one of my other doubles coming up. Shot from a couple different angles today, primarily because of the lighting. See how this goes. This one I remember being a pretty good set. I didn't wrap my knees today. I've been using the metal all blacks. I didn't want to bother with the knee wraps. Number one, because I hate knee wraps. They're miserable. And not number two, it's 500 pounds. I have enough trouble getting down with the 500 pounds than I do. I didn't want to compound that. Just wanted to get used to the suit and fix some of the issues that I've been having in the squat, which I did today. I wanted to start with my head driven back more into the bar and get rid of that rooster head that I tend to have on the squat, where you'll see I'm not doing what I did a couple of weeks ago. Taking out a rack a lot more solid, taking it down at a good speed. Feels like things are starting to come together. And we got one more set from Jane coming up. She's doing reverse band work. And I don't remember what the weight was. I believe it was 365, but I'm not sure. We had to play around with the bands for her. The first set, there was just too much band tension at the top, so we adjusted the tension on this one. And then we're going to see a little bit of assistance work from me. I didn't film all of my assistance work. I had some type of quad exercise Brian told me to do, and reverse hypers. So I decided to do the belt squat today. I'm a big, big fan of the belt squat. Depending on where you stand and how you put your feet, you can target which area of the body is going to fire more. It's a very versatile piece of equipment. You can do a lot more exercises on it than just squats, but it's great if you want to really get those quads to light up. And you'll see how we do that in a second. That was a nice squat from Jane right there. She did a great job. And now you're going to see me on the belt squat coming up. I kept the weight low, used about 200 pounds on it for sets of 10. And you'll see I'm using a narrower stance, and I'm standing with the cable straight up and down. On the belt squat, it's very difficult to keep your body upright. It doesn't really matter too much what the upper body does on this, as long as you get the lower body to do what it's supposed to do. And like I said, this is the only assistance exercise I filmed today. Thanks for watching. Thanks for leaving all the great comments on EliteFTS.com. And remember, go to EliteFTS.com and read all of the articles that accompany this series.